Hello, hello, hello! Oh! How is everyone doing? How's you? Eyes be good. How's you? Ooh, resource booster. I'll take that. How are you doing, Josh? Doing all right? You hanging in on this hot and sweaty night again? Ugh. Yep. Yep, ouch. Yep, ouch. What happened? Did you trip over something? Do 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 do. Do you know that this rift sigil is 4 years old? Did you know that? Isn't that insane? Oh, the heat's absolutely fucking atrocious. I mean, it's just disgusting where we're at right now. When the heat index, so when your dew point and your temperature are so close together that the air is super saturated, it just makes things just so disgusting. There, it's like the worst. I like how I'm pulling like high-end stuff from all the planets except for Eris. I'm not getting any mutagen samples or neurodes from Eris, and I need mutagen samples that you would not believe. What's up, Spaz? How goes the battle? I know he's got absolute trash, but I just want to see what he has real quick. I know it's stuff I already discussed, but I just want to make sure I'm not missing anything. I know that they added a new primed mod. They added primed quick draw, which isn't available on consoles yet, but. Wait. Yo, my ship! What the? How the fuck am I gonna get into my ship now? It's way the fuck out there. Oh my god, I gotta talk to the valet. That's atrocious. That is awful. My ship is stuck out there. Bastards. And now I have. What the hell are you doing with a kid? I told you many times, double bag it. Fuck. Let's see. It's all the same shit I think I have already. I think there's only like one thing I'm missing. Oh, they are here. See, I was told these aren't here, and they are here. This is some bullshit. I was told that those aren't, that wasn't here.
Come back soon.
See, thank God I stopped by. That's the only friggin' piece I'm missing. So let's see. I gotta get 500. I get 525. I don't think I have anything that I can trade for dropping a bucket. That's gonna give me what I need. Ugh. Without screwing up the store. Trinity Prime Blue Heron. What's up, Sky? What's going on? Man, I don't know what I'm gonna do now. Fuck. Let me see what I can do for prime junk. Real fast. I need 525 ducats. I think that's what I need.
Oh my, now here is someone with great taste.
Yeah, 525 ducats. That's it. That's all I need. I probably have the parts to make it work. I'm just gonna have to break shit up, which is not what I wanna do.
Tenno, my name is Barrow Keetier, the Void Trader. Welcome to my ducat kiosk. Allow me.
I'm well aware of how that works. Thanks, Barrow. Appreciate that. Should have put the fucking platinum marker on there. Let's see, I can do. What's up, Aiden? So, guess who I saw and talked to last? I found a tiny random person on. Who'd you find on Twitch? Who did you find on Twitch, Scott? Looked at the people running with this streamer, and one of them was Scotty. Oh. Isn't he back on Xbox? As far as I know. Who is the streamer? Yeah, that's what I thought. Are you actually, you talk to him? You have anything good to say? A chick? Sure, that's gonna go over like a wet fart in church. Is it a Division streamer only? I'm assuming that's what he was playing. Nutter Butters. Nutter Butters. Don't know that one. I know Butters, but oh gee, I wonder if I'm gonna be selling fucking Brayton Prime receivers. Sounds like it. Ooh, shit, Limbo Prime Systems, what? Anyway. If I can get a bunch of these are easy to bail out. I don't know if only Division, but yeah, there we're playing Division. Yeah, that's probably Division, yeah. What's up, Steph? But yeah, weird thing is Scott is he's like not he doesn't stream. He'll like maybe record some videos, but he won't. He's not. He doesn't stream. So I. Do you have anything good to say? Gaming with Cleb, what's up? Several people during us. Huh? I think you can only run four, right? Unless they changed it. Even though I have been seeing more and more people running survival in larger groups, just split into different groups. Like, like a couple four-man teams, and then they go in. Yeah. Yep. I'll take whatever you got. What's up, Mohammed? It's been a while, bro. Yeah, I've already got like 10 of them. Bye, Steph. But they were the only ones on the server, so they were killing each other. Yeah, that happens quite a bit. That actually happens with, young. He does that with his stream team, or whatever, his group of people, on a regular basis. So. Oh boy, look at that. He's got to get credits. But they were the, you say anything about his family, how things are going with them and stuff? There were actually two girls playing. No, not really. Just asked me how I was doing with it with my. Didn't talk about his family or his kids? Weird. That's definitely bizarre. Did you ask? You ask how his sons are doing and stuff? What the fuck is that? Figure it out one of these days, I guess. Oh, he's been around. I've seen, he's posted some stuff. He's on Twitter, like, all the time. It's not like he's gone, he hasn't gone anywhere. He just doesn't stream, or he doesn't play with any of us anymore. He was really vague about answering stuff. Weird. I don't know. It's all a matter of just keeping it professional at this point. Oh my god, I need fucking parts. He's found a whole group to play with. Yeah, no. It's been that way for a while. He banned the PS4, went right back. He went back to... when was it that he pretty much left playing PS4, I don't know. Like December, I think. Let me look. Hold on, man. When did I send my last friend request to him? Yeah. He left playing PS4 basically like November. Look at this. I don't know who I have no idea who the fuck this is. No message, no nothing. No idea. Don't know who that is, man. If you don't leave a message, I can't help you. Oh, that's Tyler. He was part of the clan, then left the clan. Or the dojo. He said that he is only going to play one game on PS4. Everything else is on. What game is he playing on PS4? Because he ain't playing anything on Xbox. He ain't playing anything on Xbox. He's not playing anything on PS4. Cannot deliver. That's great. I don't remember. Nothing I know. Yeah. I don't know. I can't. Can't really concern myself with it. I mean, he hasn't even... He unfriended me and then didn't say boo. We talked briefly on... he went on some hunting trip. I talked to him on the phone for a little bit a while ago. I don't know when it was. Was it October? October, November-ish. And then, poof, he was gone. Just disappeared. Dropped me... Dropped all my friend requests, or everything, just gone. No, hey dude, you know, no explanation, no nothing, just fucking crickets. And then blocked me from his channel on YouTube, so I don't know. Don't know. So, kind of the same way that it happened with Forrester. Forrester was like, he didn't block me. He unmodded me, and I don't even think we're actually still friends on YouTube. I mean, I don't even know if we're still friends on PS4 anymore, me and Forrester. I don't think we are. Oh, yeah, we are. Surprisingly. So. Yeah, I mean, if that's the only thing that he's playing on, he of course he's gonna keep his friends on there. I mean, it is what it is. Frigor Prime, Paris. These are all things I can bail out on. That's good. Oh, man. I don't need any more of those. I need is the gauntlet. I can get Prime Gauntlet. I need one more gauntlet. And I can at least put another set together. It's gonna give me a vaulted Prime system? Okay. Ah, you got one more in there. I know you do. You got this. Let's go. Oh, man. He's gonna find, like, some obscure piece. Like, some weird random shit. Now I'm basically by myself again. What's up, Andre? With Divis? With a division? Nah, you're not by yourself. Look at how cheap Rhino Prime is. That guy's willing to sell Rhino Prime right now for 180 platinum. In about 4 months, that's going to be like 400, 500 platinum. You got a new game, Andre? What'd you get? On Division, I am. Timmy ain't playing anymore either. He got rid of his PS4. He needed to. Don't worry, I already yelled at him about it. Agents of Mayhem? Why does it sound familiar? I have 0p, so it doesn't help me. Well, him working the street corners wasn't working out. So now I'm going to have to do a PS4 giveaway. That's what I told him. You ain't shaving them legs enough and you ain't showing enough titty. You gotta get it right to the point where you show just a little bit of the areola and you'll be fine. Just a little bit. Don't go crazy. You ain't taking my advice. That's why I ain't getting, that's why he's not getting the clientele. Yeah, I know the game Saints Row. I got the Saints Row games on here. I got Gat Out of Hell and what the fuck's the other one? Just Enough Nippleage, that's it. That's what you gotta do. It's a knockoff of that, but it was made by the same creatures. Holy fuck, creatures are making games now? No way. What kind of creatures? Like monsters? That's purely terrifying, Andre. That creatures are making games. Oh, it's bad enough they haunt our dreams. That's it, Sky. Creatures? That sounds even more terrifying. Oh my God. What are creatures? Andre, you're gonna give me nightmares. Yeah, it's tough to have nightmares when you don't sleep. God roll. Oh man, I gotta get 400 and some odd fucking ducats, man. 465 ducats. I might have to break up some of these sets. It's gonna suck. See, I done pissed them off? Nah. It's tough to piss off Andre. Plus, it's his birthday. You're not allowed to get mad on your birthday, by the way.
It is time. I will teach these trespassers the redemptive power of my
Exclamation point store.
They will learn its simple.
Exterminate, survival, and then wow, I love the variety there. Golden Corral, that's right. He's getting the all you can eat, ooh la la. Ooh la la. Exterminate. Let me just get the cash piece out of the way. And if I have to, I'll just go relic breaking. I don't give a fuck. Be back and going shopping. Yeah, Scott, what you'll have to do is you'll have to check what your going total is and then let me know. Because I think I'm going to have to do a manual override. Because it doesn't...
Let's go.
For whatever reason, Stream Elements doesn't register the YouTube side of things the same way it does with Twitch. So... I have a running total of coins that are available, so if there's a set or something that you purchase, or that you want to purchase, and you have the credits to do it, then I'll just manually remove them and just take the item off the store and trade it to you. As long as you have the MR though. Some of that stuff still requires you to have MR ranking. Got it? Got it. No Z, just an S. Oh, motherfucker.
An artifact has been proceed to the dig site.
Josh got himself enough for a relic pack. Oh, well, not yet. Almost. 57 hours. Oof. Oh, you must have done some gambling. That's a lot. 57 hours. 57 hours. 60 every hour. That's about right. It's 10 coins every 10 minutes. And all of the conversions from the other So I'm already gonna get calculated. That's true. Extraction is now available. I do not have an Xbox store. I will have a PC store once I get my PC account up to speed like this one is. But that's gonna take some time. That account is way behind. Wait, what the fuck? Hold on, man. Are you serious? Only one? It's closer for me to leave than it is to go to the drill? Alright, I guess that's a thing. Wow, that was a waste. The drill is completely in the opposite direction. Like, what the fuck is that? It wouldn't do me, yeah. That's stupid as fuck, man. Somebody screwed that up. I guarantee you that after that one drill, the other ones would have been in route. I can almost guarantee you. But I'm not gonna go 800 fucking meters in the complete opposite direction. That doesn't make any sense to have to freaking come back. Look at it. That's 1500 meters away. Yeah, no thanks. Stupid ass game. Oh, that's fine. That just allows me to get right back into either do the sortie, bang the sortie out. Bang that out real quick and then get into relic cracking. Because I might have to. Fortunately. So I don't think I'm going to have enough for... So it's two exterminates. It's two exterminates and what else? Or not high enough MR. What's your MR rating? Once you get to 14, it's over. Like, everything out, you can pretty much get everything. Except for, like, a handful of ribbons. But I'm not trading ribbons. I'm not doing ribbon trading. Two exterminates, one survival. Two exterminates, one survival. So... What do I want to do? I'm just going to run with it. I'm just going to run with Necros. Screw it. 10? We can get you weapon slots. I don't care about that. Weapons, I mean, Warframe slots, weapon slots, those are cheap. It's like 12 for 2 on the weapons and 20 for a frame. This is fucking, that's cheap. Cheap. Oh, what is this? Aww. Alright, we'll get this first. And then we'll do the daily. Gotta get that nitane, man. You just never know what you're gonna need it for. I have still frames in my foundry sitting there. Well, what frames? What are they? You know what I could go for right now? Some fucking Twizzlers. What frames do you have in your foundry that you can't get out? So why don't you let me know?
Captured a radio tower. We are dominating. Keep it up.
Don't mind me. I'm just gonna sit here, eat my Twizzlers, just wait. Well, you could say something. Saying something's better than nothing, right?
We have decoded the message. The remaining enemies must report back to their command. Eliminate everyone. Capture another signal. Be careful, though. The enemy has surely rallied stronger reinforcements.
I don't know, you need a new car? We can arrange that. But I still like the idea of you riding around on one of them fucking mopeds and shit.
control of all four towers.
That's actually true. Does your mom ride it? Your mom doesn't ride it? What the hell is she riding? She should let you use it too. Tell her to stop being so damn stingy.
Successfully decoded the message. Clear the area. Today, not only have we decoded the enemy transmissions, we have also disrupted their communications.
Your mom should let you ride around that whip. She cast her a timer on Bond SUV. Wait, what did she have before? She hounds you? That sounds like what a mom would do. That sounds exactly what a mom would do. She just got a new one? Is that what you're trying to tell me?
Tenno are lost, and they will resist. But I, Vor, will cleanse this place of their impurity.
Hmm. I'm 45 fucking years old. And? What, are you trying to tell me that you're beyond reproach? Or accountability? Shame on you, Sky.
Into mindless attack drones. You need to take them out.
Oh, what is this? Oh, you motherfucker.
It's broken. Now get to extraction.
I kept practicing the next MR test and flying shooting targets on, and I still can't get a stupid test. Yeah, you got. Oh, you're still trying to do the MR11 test? Yeah, that one sucks. Do you have Zephyr Basic? You should be able to get it from the dojo. Build her and then just use her one and fly across the map. That was the next one. What the fuck was the next one?
It is time. I will teach these trespassers the redemptive power of my Yannis key. They will learn its simple truth.
Yeah, just fly. Just fly to the end. Or fly to the end of, like, if you want to draw, fly in a straight line, fly to the edge of each run, and then fly up, and then fly across. That clock just reset? What the fuck?
Job is to distract the enemy. Fellow Tenno operative raids the ship for much needed supplies. Make presence known. They've turned off critical life support systems. I suspected they might try this. Stand by for support. The first life support capsule has arrived. Activate it when your supply is low.
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
Delivered another supply capsule.
All right, Hunter. I will reward you should you perform synthesis.
On the way.
Tenno, do not damage it further. Use the synthesis device.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Okay. What the fuck?
Tenno, prepare for life support. Additional life support has arrived.
Come on!
Ready for a capsule. Another life support capsule. Another life support capsule is now available.
Holy fuck! This corrupted ancient healer has got a ton of life. Holy shit! Dude!
Additional life support has arrived. Seconds left. When you are ready, go to extraction. Eight is off to a successful start. You are out of time. Extraction. Mission complete. Excellent work.
One more. Oh man, pretty straightforward. Kill everybody. I like how Mithra's turned in from an interception into a fucking exterminator. Huh. The tile set's kind of small, but whatever.
You are not alone. This tower is full of life forms, all corrupted by the neural sentry. Clean them out. should have known better than to walk like it's unprepared. Let's clean up their mess.
Was a close one.
Huh.
Another successful mission. Extraction. Job well executed.
Oh my god, another sculpture. What the fuck? Oh, what trash. All right. I'll do one more last call for Prime Junk. See if we get any takers. If we do, that's a bonus. If not,
the wait is over, Tenno. Barrel Keteer has arrived.
core hype. Nope. Sorry, Josh. I had 6 or 7 at one point. I still need like 2 or 3 more. The legendary chorus. Well, I went over with a shit ton of Ekbalto Prime blueprints. Or Valkyr Prime. Did I call that? Oh, man. Doesn't matter. I just need the fucking ducats. See if I can get any more Tigers. I need 465. Oh, that's such a fucking high price for a vanity item. Somebody put willing to buy prime junk for free. That's funny. Legendary core, good luck. Oh my luck, he's just gonna put to shit. He's not even joining. Why am I wasting my time? Can you invite Fallen Shadow? I have no idea who that is. Man, oh man. Josh, what are you doing? Josh, what are you doing? Ooh, this dude has like no, he's got like no coin, no credits. Fuck. Training with this dude's gonna be tough without any fucking. Without he's got fucking like 50 credits. What are you doing, man? You're not fucking playing with the booger sugar, are you? Oh, fuck. I'm gonna farm relics. Oh. They supposedly fixed the drop rate. But I don't think so. That's what I heard at least. Rifle? Huh? Rifle secondary? What the fuck are you doing? What the fuck is this guy talking about? don't give a crap what it is. It could be a fucking house. As long as it's prime parts, I don't give a shit. I need a full set, bro. I'll take a full set. Oh, that's good. Nothing there. Junk. Prime junk. What are you doing on? What are you playing on? What are you doing on Warframe? Like, are you running missions? Yeah, it doesn't matter. I gotta get back. Farming those fucking relics is such a fucking pain in the ass. Those relics are starting to become kind of annoying to try to fucking farm because they're so inconsistent. I don't think I have enough sets to make a mirage or anything. So those might go away, the dodo. Oh no, I have 2 mirage prime sets. Yeah, so I can get rid of those chassis. Helios I can get rid of too. I think I have 2 full ones. Yeah, I got 5 of those already. Yeah, I can get rid of some of that. I just need the ducats. So now I got 7. Nothing yet. Man, I got... Oh, sweet, another stock. Ooh, it's got a carapace. I have so many of those. I've got so... And not enough to make it. Like, not enough parts to make it. I'll take that Tiburon Prime blueprint, though. I think I only have 1. Yeah! I think I might have enough to make another full set of that shit. Dude, can I join in your clan? If you want. It's open. Just send a friend request or whatever and let me know who you are. your in-game name or whatever. I got 16 trades left and I still don't have enough. Navigation. Let's see. Do I have... you get the Super Vandal from, the original way you got it was from, the event.
The wait is over, Tenno. Barrel Key Tier has arrived.
What the hell is the name of the event? Was it the Balor something? I can't remember what it was. I have 11 of these. Let me do by name. Because... Or you can get it from Barrocketeer. I have... 4 blueprints, 1 gauntlet. I only need 8, so. Trash. Oh, I'm missing just the stock of another full set of Tiburon. That's a bitch. I can get rid of 2 of these. Spira, I can probably just get rid of because I don't think I'm going to get... shit, I didn't even realize I had enough to make Hydroid sets. Didn't even fucking pay attention to that. And we've got enough. Look at that. Oh yeah. Is it hard to vet? Oh, get? No, you just have to wait for Barrow to bring it again. Probably won't be around for another few rotations, but
it brings joy to my heart to see Anoros in action. What a pleasant surprise. Perhaps there's hope for you after all.
Yay, my sets are complete. I've got everything. All right, now I can start farming. All right, let's start farming these relics. I just gotta figure out what fucking frame I'm gonna use. I'm gonna be doing defense probably, so Bloody Salt, what's up? Welcome. Whoa, holy lag. Fucking serious? Holy fuck! Oh my god, it's gonna be one of those nights, dude. I swear to Christ, it's gonna be one of those nights. Holy shit. People in their fucking crappy ass internet, man. Unbelievable. I was just recently watching a video from your channel about Fallout 4. Oh, ew, I don't know why I still get views on those Fallout videos, and they're like, they're so old and like out of date as far as like patches and stuff like that. I'm just like, and I still get people commenting on it, like, it's not there anymore. Like, that's not there anymore. Or I'm like, dude, I'm like, you realize that that thing's fucking like 5 years old, right? You fucking tart! Oh, yeah. I've had to post. At least I know who it is. It's this fucking rhino clown. Alright, Bloody, take it easy, man. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for watching my old videos, by the way. Appreciate that. At least I know somebody's watching them. If you need help on Warframe, dude, come by anytime you want, man. I'll help answer any questions I can.
Unless you can handle more of the enemy. We're done here. The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate.
WB Scott, we'll be back. Uh-huh. I need a good CC for this. I'll probably switch to... I could use Volt. What about Nidus? Let's use Nidus. I don't think I'm going to use the spicy meatball one, though. Yeah, use fun and... You know, I'll use gun and fun. That'll work. Who the fuck brings a dragon key? Like, what are you doing, man? Like, you're farming relics, dude. Why are you bringing a dragon key? Like, that's a whole other level of fucking stupid. I had to change my phone. So you did it, huh? Oh, that's the war.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Keep fighting. Their opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Oh no! I dropped it on my liquor stick. that I hear that is squeaking? I don't know. You let me know when you hear it squeaking, and I'll let you know what it is. What do I hear that is squeaking? I don't know, have you heard it since? Whoa! Goodbye. Whatever the fuck that was just got launched. Oh, the little squeaking things are these things. Is that what you're talking about? It's the maggots. They squeak. They make like this little squeaky noise when they're running around on the map. Is that what you're talking about, Sky? Oh, it might be my phone. It's a ducky. It's a rubber ducky sound. So let me know that my security cameras are going off. Whee! Yo, get launched. Yeah, it's on my phone. The alerting system's on my phone. So if a cricket farts, it fucking trips.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
Whoops. That wasn't supposed to happen. But
reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave? Continue fighting. Very impressive.
Should have gone to see, but
held them all back. Time to get out of here.
Got an R1. So that's good. That's one vaulted relic. I'm gonna use a speed vote. Bring everything in faster. Ugh. Ah, my hip. If there's anybody else in stream that wants to join, by all means. Let me know. Relic farming. I need to grab a beer. Oh, wait on the iteration.
Until reinforcements arrive.
All right, let's get to work.
Ooh, sweet. You brought Nidus. Nice. fucking cameras going off of that. Yeah, it's my cameras.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
Ooh.
Fought with honor.
Yeah, Nova, Nova's, even her, her basic frame is still pretty sharp. The all-white, her all-white frame, like her basic frame, is pretty sharp too. She's got some pretty sick skins too. I like a few of her skins. Maggie has some really good skins. Oh, look out. No, no, no. No, thank you. That was close. I'll show you some of that.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now?
Yes.
Keep fighting. Opportunity to extract will appear soon.
Let's go.
Oh. I still picking that shit up? Oh, yeah. I don't know why I'm still picking that up, because I just fucking finished that. Why am I still picking up the green fucking garbage? I let it sit for too long? Damn it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Couldn't cast for a second, man. That was weird. I gotta grab a drink though. It's actually fucking almost time for me to call it quits for the night. That sucks. Come on. Go faster.
Reinforcements available.
One more wave. Oh. N6, 1v7, those are all garbage drones. I should've switched the mag. Yeah, I don't need those fucking colors anymore, man. I don't know why I still got them. Go grab something to drink. Be right back.
Enemy is at our doorstep. You must
defend
equipment until reinforcements arrive.
Oh, I'm stuck. Nice.
Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy.
S7.
Continue to defend. You will be rewarded for your bravery.
How is everybody? Oh, never mind. Boom. I was fucked up. I was like a gun jam in there. Yeah, this will probably be my last run for the night. Whoa.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Keep fighting. Another opportunity to extract.
Go as far as we can, I guess.
Move and strike. We have to win this.
Cast? I hate top of the foot itches. Those are like the worst. I saw a fucking endo drop somewhere over here. Alright, picked it up. Already picked it up. Whoa. That was weird. It's fucking 2 8. Huh? Kill one. I swear to God, I killed that guy. And he's still. And another one, like, immediately appeared right there. Huh? That's weird. Weird. Whoa! Hold on a second there, Usain Bolt. Jesus.
Reinforcements available. Choose to leave now or continue fighting.
One more, dude. Come on, man. You got it in you, bro. You got one more in you, man. Come on, dude. You got one more in you, man. Oh, you. You bum. Okay. that endo. Hell yeah, dude.
Was a close one.
Rip. Oh, man. That's it for me. That is it for me. Thanks again for everybody that came. Doesn't look like we got no more no new subs, no new follows. So it is what it is. So I will be back tomorrow for some more content, some more game content. Maybe we'll mix it up. Maybe we'll do some survival or something, division or something. I haven't gotten that far yet, but I will figure out something. Night Josh, I will talk to you guys later. Be good. Peace out.